You're going.
Okay, today we're going to go over your new vocabulary cards. And so you should have those in your packet, and I have them drawn up here to go over. So the first one is a circle, and the definition of it is a closed round shape. Circles do not have sides, and they do not have vertices. Okay, let's go over this one. And it says equal parts. So you have two shapes, or you have this shape, which is a rectangle, but it's divided in the middle, and both sides of it are the same size. And then we have another shape, and it's divided into four equal parts. Okay, let's go down to this one, and it's fourths. It says four equal parts of a whole. Each part is a quarter or fourth of the whole. So there's this shape, and here it is divided into four equal parts. So if I colored one part of that, it would be one fourth. Okay, our next one is halves. So you have a shape, and then you divide it into two equal parts, and each part is one half. All right, and we're going to go to rectangle. It is a closed two-dimensional shape with four sides and four vertices. So here's your one, two, three, four sides, and then your vertices are the corners, one, two, three, four. So here's just two different sizes. Okay, on this one, this red line, this is a triangle, but this red line shows the side of the triangle. To the next page of your vocabulary words, and we have square is a two-dimensional shape with four equal sides and four vertices. It has the same shape as the side of a number cube. So it doesn't matter what direction it's turned, it's still a square and has four sides that are the same length. Okay. Trapezoid is a two-dimensional shape with four sides and four vertices. It has the same shape as the top of a xylophone. So its sides may not be straight or perpendicular or whatever you want to call them, but parallel is what I want to say. So these two are parallel, but these two aren't. And so this is a trapezoid. Our next shape is a triangle. It's a closed two-dimensional shape with three sides, one, two, three sides, and three vertices, one, two, three. Okay, two-dimensional shape, a flat shape, such as a circle, a triangle, or a square. Just flat like a piece of paper. Okay, our next one is the vertex. So that's the corner. So if it's more than one, it's called a vertex. It's called vertices. Let me find my spot. A point on a two-dimensional shape where two or more sides meet. The plural of vertex is vertices. The next one is whole. The entire amount or all of the parts. Four out of four parts shaded. Now, kids, you'll laugh at this because this is... one of my mistakes that I make that I have to correct in front of you. Okay, four out of four parts shaded. So that's the whole thing is shaded. And our last one that'll be on your last page is called a composite shape. And a composite shape is when you take more than one shape and put them together to make a new shape. And that is your vocabulary cards.